Hi, what's happening, my people? Back at it with our stage three inside of the Sandcrawler of Super Star Wars, and we're gonna keep downing this game. So let's get to it. I know these things are. Yeah, they open. Okay, so maybe I can't hurt them. Maybe that's. What's that do? Oh. Double points! Time bonus. These are the most important. Time bonus. Oh my goodness, I'm getting loaded up with everything, huh? Is this the Ricochet one? Yes. This one's good here. In some of the later stages where he's more like back out in the open, it doesn't really make a difference, but here. Ooh. I know why there's all these time bonuses here. See, I shot you before then. Yeah, I'm almost better off like not even trying to land. Sorry about that. I don't know how I'm supposed to get by this. Oh,
Nope. Alright.
Somebody forgot interruptions.
Okay, this thing just drops. Oh, yes, I remember. Die, 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 die. Why aren't you dying? Oh my god, can you can get off? Can you die? Can you just die? Jeez, you didn't give me any health or anything? Give me something. Oh. Where those deaths are gonna start adding up. And I'm starting with a basic bitch gun. Ugh. I didn't get it. Oh my god. Come on, game. He hits me. Oh, it kills me. Dash. Give me. Oh. Alright, we're doing. Oh, okay. This might be the end of me. This feels like it. Why are you right there? I just killed you. What the frick? Gimme, gimme, gimme. Ugh. Supposed to know that somehow, right? Fuck, all the way back here. Damn. At least I know if I can get there or get some, like, heals and stuff. Doing horrible. Okay, full health. I just gotta not get squished or fall to my death foolishly. There we go. I gotta magically figure that jump out. Okay, and even then I landed in the pit and survived. Okay, so I can land in this. What? What? I don't get it. At all. At all. I guess I'm starting here. To die too. Give me this. Silly. There's this thing. Oh my god. Whoa. just there we go. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Oh, I'm going for these health swords. What the? Alright. Yep. Give me a little of that rewind here. That's. Oh my god. Yep, right there. Perfect. Right there. Okay. I just don't want to get like shot in the back when I have to make these jumps. Like here, like, ugh. Wait, where's the lava beast thing? Oh my god. I'm almost better just taking the hit. Standing here just shooting as much as I can, huh? Yep. Go to hell. I'm not moving. What did this? That's not it. I still gotta keep going. I gotta actually physically get to R2-D2, who's hovering magically. Magically! Oh, that seems painful. I'm sorry. Ugh. Between the interruptions and just how bad that stage was. Look at Luke's eyes. What's going on? What is going on with his eyes? Oh my god. He looks special. He is special after that. And he has a very important message for him. God. Land of the Sand People. Alright, let's shoot this thing. Because we know we don't like it. Oh, what the heck? Get out of there. Alright, like stuck in its like slime death goop and stuff. Whoa! No, Luke, live! Oh, okay, there's one. Woo! Back in. Quick stage. Sand people. Oh, I was hoping you'd make the sound. Yes, make the sounds. Make the. It's such a good sound, let's be honest. It's so recognizable and so funny. Okay, don't want to be under there, I guess. Sink on me like that? Oh, platforming! Not this game's high No! I was there, too! Ah! Oh, no, get away from me! Get away from me! Ah, not having the homing gun? Oh my god. What is this game? I don't know how I survived that. Not cool. Yes, the first extra life. Why did he shake? Does anything else get, like, have points giving me an extra life? Can I do, oh, what is this thing? Shields! Just, oh, I should just hurry. Not even like, oh man, it's out. No! Yes, shields, give me some health. That's about all I want. Oh, I'll take the time, just in case. Sure, why not? Get me out of there. Oh, what? What? Oh, yeah, give me that. I really. I'm just getting my ass handed to me. But these guys are making the best sounds in the entire game. Oh, fuck. I'm done. Woo! What? Come on, game. No! Oh, I'm totally. Yep. Cheating the game. Told you all, like, I'm just gonna, you know, magical and lucky, and there I was, and, okay. And how about I'm just gonna land, and. Whoo! What? Dude just exposed himself. Oh, tell me, young Luke. What type of things do you like to get involved with? Yeah, this is just became awkward. Oh, a little droid? Where do you like to put that little droid? Let's see what you have. Ooh! Naughty! Alright. Get me out of here. What's up with Ben's face now? Like, what is going on with these, like... Is this the exact same... That's the exact same image, but now with Ben. Right, like R2-D2, C-3PO, Luke, exact same thing. Leia's little flashy image. Yep. Give me a lightsaber. Oh. Gonna give me spinny jumps. I'm not gonna use the lightsaber yet. Whoa! Where the hell did he come from? Oh wait. Does he explode like that? Give me the shields. I wonder how many banthas I have to actually kill. Oh, there's another one. Man, the music's getting intense. Tell me. Oh, give me that. Whoa! There's so many of you. Give me that health. Yeah! Give me full health.
Run, Luke! Run!
Take it.
What am I supposed to do?
Not run off the ledge. I'm supposed to know it's there.
How was I supposed to know?
I think I knew you could look up and down. Not worth it. That's worth it when it's like that.
Slow and steady.
I can do this. Get away from me. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Get away from me. Evil rat, lizard face thing, I don't even know what you are. But all your friends that were coming at me. And left you. Left you to die. Because I'm Luke the Skywalker. Look at my flowing blonde hair. Look at how I jump. Yes. Yes. Explode. Explode. All your friends are here. Oh, shut me the hole. The death sequence of that guy over there. Oh, man. New high score. Means I broke it. Yes. Alright, what do I have to do? Just find the Jawas? What are they out here? Let's get this one right here. Kill you. Kill you. Where are you from? Show me some more of these dummies. There. There it is. Oh, tried to bar me all at once, huh? That's what you think. Somehow, I guess not. Oh, now all you guys want to show up. Moist eyesight. Oh, yeah. That's. I was gonna say, like, I said Tatooine earlier, and I was like, I don't think I'm right. I think I'm an idiot. And that's exactly right. I am an idiot. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. What the frick? Go! Avoid the rocks faster! Go as fast as I can. Can't catch me? I'm the gingerbread man. Alright. What? These guys just fall from the skies? Can you guys at least give me some, like, health, or... Oh, I can shoot those, okay. Good to know. Good to know.
now?
Yes, there we go.
How do I get up there?
Can I shoot this? I can.
Why are you helping them?
Yes. Give me that. Where did my gun upgrade? Yes. There it is.
Oh, how did I jump through?
Can I just like always do that? Oh, okay. Alright. I see you, Star Wars. Get off the spikies. Like hyper aggressive. Dun 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 dun. Where am I even supposed to, like, is this just like, am I actually going the right way? This doesn't feel like it. I feel like half the things I shoot just like deflect or block my shots, but do not do that. I don't know why I went for that. Oh. Where do you come from? Where are we at? We're at 34 minutes. Ugh, man. Alright. Oh, I get to choose. You know I want to be Chewy. Well, now that we get to choose our characters, this seems like a good time to call it and take a little break because, man, I still feel like I'm getting my ass kicked. So let me know who do you think I should play as? Whether I should continue on as Luke, or if I should change over to this 8 foot, 200 year old Wookiee Chewie the Chewbacca. Let me know. I'm gonna wait for somebody to at least comment and let me know before I even continue playing this game. That's right, you heard me. Not gonna continue until I hear from somebody. So, let me know. First come, first serve.